I one can just imagine what a complicated script this must be, Kubra, to even read and understand. How many times does one have to go through it again and turn pages and go back to another chapter to see what is going on here?
Well, I have to say several times. Thankfully, while I was filming for this mammoth show, we were all separated from our unique identities. You know, right. I was away from home. So I was away from family. I was away from familiarity, food, friends. And all I had to do is read the script.
Right.
So it became something that I woke up with and I slept with.
Okay. Okay.
So it became something that becomes second nature to you. So right. You're reading director, you're reading it with your casting coach, you're reading it with your acting coach, you're reading it with your dialect coach, you're reading it for yourself to remember the lines. So this became the most important part of my life.
Right.
You know, so for 8 months. And also, you know, just the way we function, and at least I've had the opportunity to function over the years that I've been working in this country, you're never doing one thing at a time.
Right.
You're always doing more than one thing.
Right.
Always multiple characters, it's always multiple scripts, it's always multiple ideas, multiple people. And for the first time in my life, I was able to do one job. I was able to do one job and do it well for like a span of a year. That was itself a huge learning process for me. It was the first time when I felt like I'm an actor.
Right.
I have all these scripts and I have only this one job to do.
Wow.
So I think in that sense, it just helped me get better with what I wanted to achieve with this character.
Right.
And again, I'm the kind of person who reads, understands, performs, but leaves the rest to the team.
Right.
The directing team is so incredible.
Oh, yeah.
The costume team is so incredible. Hair, makeup, everything is so unique and tailor fit. It's all bespoke.
Right.
Everything is for Kubra, who's playing Farah.
Yeah.
So in that sense, I really had no distractions but to embody this person, but to embody her thoughts and just take it to the next level, if there is a next level.
So right.